He ain't going past the red top or the red tees.
Hey, I cannot fuck with these niggas though. No, really though. Intention on depending on the bitch nigga on my sister. Break a penny though. You feel me though? A fossa in this bitch yelling Mutigalo, Mutigalo, Sir Jigalo. Go figure though. Stack figures though. You silly though. Big facts, ain't telling lies. Done red rings, living better lives. Yo, main bitch, a clown boy. You been fucked on Pennywise. Spit that shit that can't fit the description. Got an issue, tip and sickle tizzin'.
Got ourselves a 2v2 today. Dennis and Shaq versus Big Al and Short Dog. I don't know why I got this fucking guy wearing this shirt today on me. Oh,
hey.
Fucking
breaking fuck him out the plastic, baby. There you go. There you go.
It's a good approach.
All that matters.
It's a good approach. New clubs. Let's see if he feels good, huh? Is that a new golf ball too, Shakaroo? Yep. And he goes to the same place he always goes in the first hole. Attaboy. Hey, can't be that mad, huh?
Go ahead, tell what my first one was last time.
No, he said it with you, nigga. Every time here, don't go back.
Middle, baby. Let it go. Let it roll.
Hey, rolling
apple. And I'm on the fairway.
Shorty with the red shirt, the red ball. My God. Yeah, for real. Where did that go? Oh, I see it. Yep, I see. All right, Shorty, let's go.
I'm not too mad at this right now.
Oh, no.
You know, we're pretty good. No.
Yeah.
These guys over here, you know.
Look, by the time Shaq goes get the ball, he's going to get tired.
Yeah, Shaq's over there down that way. Three of us are on the fairway. Yeah, we'll see. Hole one is looking good so far. I'm feeling good. Shorty had best ball, so we're going to have to use it. And I'm not mad at it at all. We're on the fairway. That's all we could ask for.
Oh.
I'm pretty confident my shot will be better.
Too much. That was with the wedge.
Oh. I think we...
Just like me. Just some pure old fashioned Dennis. Let me tell you something, huh? He comes over here ready to clang and bang.
Give me that roll. All right.
Shorty's taking a different approach here. Hole one already wants to putt from like 20, 30 yards out. Not bad, I guess, but we're taking our ball.
Oh, there it is.
Too much.
Oh yeah. Hey, it's not bad. We're still in it. Yeah, you will. There you go, that's how you do it. Double bogey, we'll take it. You guys can miss bogey, like I said. Look at you. Dennis over here gonna play hero on hole one and just be up by one. You son of a biscuit eating bulldog, let me tell you. Hole one is done, and I'm not too mad, Shorty. I'm not mad. We're only down by one here. It got a bogey, we got double bogey. Now we're going to hole number two to drive. It's time to really show them who's gonna be Jose Canseco, let me tell you something. Dennis is using the tallest fucking tee ever.
There you go.
By the tree. Nice and safe right there. I guarantee Shaq is sending it to the right side of the course. We'll find out when I get up, but right now, this is about you now.
Oh my God.
This motherfucker took it to the house.
No, he didn't. That shit's gonna drop right here, bro.
Yeah.
What I tell him?
Those are some big boy yards, if you ask me, right?
And this little guy's using an iron. This is my teammate.
Looks like where you guys are. That's your first shot.
All right, so we're using Shorty's best ball, so we're gonna see what we got here. That, not bad. I hope it, okay. All right.
You should have hit him.
Oh, that's even better. I might play you.
I'm not even mad at that, actually.
You would want to play yours instead of yours.
Hey, you want to mind your own motherfucking business, Shaq?
Yeah, this is not looking good so far. What are we on, our third shot? And Nice little roll down the fairway. Shorty, we're using my ball or yours? Okay, we could use mine. It didn't go far, but guess what? We're in the middle, so we have a better shot at this.
It's not looking good right now.
This course is just cursed.
Nothing but grounders, man.
We're gonna come back.
Hey, but you know, as bad as we are, we're only down by one.
Yeah.
You gonna swindle your way out of this one or what?
Nice little layup.
It's a good shot, but a bad shot.
It's a good and bad shot.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Get over there. Oh. That's good.
Yeah? Like that?
It's all right.
That's sick, baby. Yes, sir.
Oh, Shorty. Good thing we're playing best ball. Yeah. Well, guess what? You're not gonna do nothing with this. Look at. No, you're taking your ball. You're taking your ball. Got a par 3, hole 3, 94 yards. Me and Short Dog over here, down by 2. We're still in it, boys. We're still in it. Dennis fucking launching an absolute soft dynamite.
Oh.
Right into the bunker!
Oh my god. I was looking at that shit too. I was trying to curve it to the right with the
Oh yeah, it's pretty shallow, right there.
Is this the hole that Shorty and Al?
Oh, this is it.
Oh, Dennis, you said something, you bastard.
Shorty, it's your turn.
No more, no.
All right, Shorty, it's you.
How do you, what's your thoughts, man?
This guy over here just had to get into my head. He's over here just kissing my ass as soon as I'm hitting. You know, he knows how that works. Yeah, it was a work in progress, let me tell you.
Oh,
it's
going
straight,
straight for the green.
Oh, I see it.
Wait,
no,
that's
fine. We're taking it.
Yeah, you're in the honey.
Take that.
Bunker shots? No. Nigga, while I'm at the course, I'm about to hit some.
That's all you do is score.
You're on. And I missed Shaq's shot, and his end landed over there, so that's not bad. Not bad, Dennis. Shorty hit it way out here, but I got faith that we got shot. Second shot. Watch out, boys. That's still putting over there. We can still putt from there.
Go ahead.
pain written all over that. It's up to you, Shakaroo. What the fuck? Yeah, damn. Good shit, Shorty. Good shit. Shorty saved our life. Got a tie on the hole three. Only down by two. We got plenty of golf left. Plenty of golf left. These guys don't intimidate me whatsoever.
Not at all.
They may look athletic, but let me tell you, I look phenomenal. Hole four, 272 yards. Pretty much the same as par two or hole two. Let's see if I can redeem myself, huh? He's about to be getting a nice little soft hit.
That's the strategy.
Yeah, see? I still hit it to the trees a little bit, though.
No, look at
it. Yeah, he's hard. Yeah. You might get cock blocked by a branch or two.
Maybe.
Shorty's the safe play on this one. Going with the iron. Then he's going to let me just absolutely shred it.
Beautiful. Ooh, beautiful.
I like that.
Like I said, absolute shredded the ball. Shorty, of course, you had to pick your ball up because we're using mine. Mine is literally right in front of the bunker. It's time to get this hole.
Got you back on the spot now. Got you back. All right.
Too much. Holy shit. Jesus Christ, Shaq. Put some fucking steroids down, huh?
I want to let Shorty go first because I just want to everyone to see that he's using my shot. And my shot was an absolute beaut.
Are you serious?
God. Oh, thank God.
Are you kidding me? I'm not even mad.
Right into the fucking bunker. Straight switch. Fuck.
Amazing approach. Can't be mad. Can't be mad. Hey, I dare you to use Shaq shot. I dare you. And there goes par for Dennis.
Atta boy. He's putting.
A little bit more power, you would have had it.
That's better.
I think that went better for both of us.
I can't tell who's closer. I literally just ricocheted our ball. It looks the same.
Looks like we're going to take yours, Shorty.
Hey, hum now, huh? Be the hero, Shorty. Be the hero that I needed.
Oh,
and you decide to be the villain.
Let me just say this.
You still get the ball?
Oh, fuck off.
Oh!
That's why we play teams. All that shit you were talking?
Hey, like I said, ties don't get you dubs.
And hole four is practically mine. I saved our fucking asses. We're still down by two, heading into hole five. I'm assuming this was like 130, I think. 132 yards, I'm assuming. 147.
So just in case I didn't ask my opponents, how are you guys feeling right now?
Up three, I feel good, baby.
Yeah, Dennis is just too focused over there. Why do you look like a nice Deontay Wilder?
You know, I presume it's nice, you know,
you look like a gentleman. You look like a gentleman.
So a quick little intermission. Shaq's over here trying to pulverize our score. Fucking going, trying to say he's up by three. He totally fucked it up. Let's see what he does on 0-5. Fuck that, because what was Dennis doing a hole two? No. Shaq hit an absolute dumpster fire, so here comes Dennis to save the day. See? What'd I say? What did I say? No, he's right there. What'd I say? Here comes Dennis to save the day. I'm on Allen's side, but that one. Hey, get off Pickle. Where's he going?
Oh my goodness, it is rolling
up. No, no, that's good, that's good, that's good.
Rolling up here.
Ah!
That actually might be a better shot than mine. Yeah, it went over the hill. Well, I guess we'll see who's better. We end up using Shorty's ball because what an immaculate roll it just took. Let me tell you, man, that was the roll of a god. Ah. Oh. Good approach, good approach. Yeah, this guy's got that. He's got the backspin of a fucking specimen.
Oh. Hey, I thought you were going to hit my ball again.
Shaq can go for par right here, but I have huge doubts that he's going to make this. He's just not clutch today. Fuck! Fuck! No, it didn't. I'm still talking. Be the hero I need, Shorty. Be the hero I need. Let's go, big dog. What was that, Shaq? I stepped in my fucking cook. Oh, let's go. Let's go.
What I tell you
before,
guys, do not
get you. I don't care. We're still
not done. We're not done. We will persevere. And when I mean we, I mean short dog. Look at this absolute fucking god right now. Wearing the hat like a typical Edgar, but you know what? He's doing it in pure fashion. You know, I'm not even mad you're wearing a Niner shirt anymore. You deserve it, pal.
There we go. Good hit, man. That's in the hole.
Oh, right before.
Oh.
Roll down. Right before.
Still rolling down. Good approach. Good approach. Shorty, I think you lost a dollar.
I think I did. No, that shit's still going right.
Oh my god, it's going right.
Oh, that's hot. That's hot.
We'll see. Hey, we'll see. We'll see.
Hey, get out of my partner's bag, dog. That's okay. At least you're set for seven.
Yeah,
that's cool. Gonna play it safe over here. Don't know how safe this is, but we decided to choose bunker over my shot. Let's see how it pays off.
Not bad. Slow
down. Not bad. I'm not mad.
Yeah, we're taking shorts.
Yeah, we're taking now.
It's not a putt that I think Dennis can hit on a dime. What's your secret with the backspin, huh?
That's nice.
Fuck. Could always count on Shaq. Attaboy. Thank you, baby. Thank you. Now this guy over here. Just my teammate being a gentleman. Not bad, not bad.
Good shit. Oh!
God damn, man, we got away with that one. We dodged a bullet, let me tell you. Seventh hole, got away with another tie. Only down by two, we got three holes left. Shorty, we got to get something going now. These guys are sitting comfortably like they're Tom Brady back on the Patriots, and it's pissing me off. We're going to do something here, folks. Stay tuned. We love that. That was your worst shot of the day, and I am excited. All right, what are the odds that Shaq does the same thing?
This is a negative 400, bro.
Negative minus 400, okay? Minus. Say it like a real gambler, you dummy. Okay.
Okay, we're going right by the little bridge.
Hey, we
5 times out of 5, he's going over the net or he's hitting the net.
Who the fuck are you talking to? Who are you talking about?
Oh, with this man, okay, this man, it's either he's gonna chunk it, get a good hit, or he's going by the bridge.
Yeah, we'll see. Oh, with the fart sound by Shaq. With the fart sound. Oh, that is just beautiful. With the fart sound, Shaq tried to throw in a quick little squirt.
Oh, that
good thing Shorty shot already. Hey, what did you say I was going? Oh, my God. All I can say is thank God for Short Dog. I go and do an absurd shot like that, but the little man himself just shot himself right in the middle. A lot of selves, if you ask me. Jesus Christ, why is he running? What is his problem? This guy's acting like Joey Colcutt's running for the ball. This is absolutely great. Shaq just shot all the way over there, and it went dead into the fucking fence all the way over there. And then you got Dennis all the way over here. Meanwhile, Shorty is going to his ball, which is right there. We got a shot. We got a fucking shot. Let's fucking go. I am very curious to see what Dennis is gonna do. Hopefully he doesn't go into this hole like he did with Shaq last time.
I think it might be a fake.
Nah, he's got this.
That's a nice hit.
Hey, you got saved by the fucking tree. Great save. Let me tell you, look at him. Look at this guy flourishing through the sand.
Oh, yeah.
I think it's safe to say you're taking Dennis' shot, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Shorty, what the fuck you just say? And now we are because you just said that. We had a great approach, and then you're just going to let Dennis get to your head? Get the fuck, get over it. Get your shit together, Carol, and get on the green. That's putting. That's putting territory.
Oh, beautiful. We taking yours.
It almost did. God fucking damn it. Man, we always gotta worry about this shitty ass green. Wait a minute, don't you touch it yet. Why? Just go into your home. Why?
You know?
How do you feel? Yeah.
Yeah, that's looking nice. Damn, I think you'll make it.
Oh shit! God damn, he playing hockey over there. I didn't get that. I know you were.
Happy with our hair. What happened?
Let me tell you, man. Let me tell you, I was happy for a minute. I was happy for a minute. Look, let me tell you something. We still tied, and we got two more holes left. It's time to really get it in motion, short dog. Are you with me, or are you against me?
Oh, we're here.
Okay, that's all I wanted to hear. Let's fucking go.
Hole 8, 100 and... What does that say? 70, 112 yards? 100. That's 112, it says. 112 yards.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh, that's the green. He said that's the green.
Watch out, tree.
Don't tell me when left too. No, no, that shit gonna bounce off the fence.
Nope, take that drop, baby.
Oh, damn.
Yeah. Watch out, tree.
I think we fucked that up over here. Me and Shorty took both balls over the fence. Meanwhile, Shaq and Dennis are right by the green. We fucked it up like the Chargers back in San Diego. We choked it. We need a miracle shot here, folks. Miracle.
Yeah, it's not looking good.
Shorty, we are in our heads, and it ever since your cock-sucking ass said...
I said, what if we fuck this up?
And now we are, because you just said that.
Did we just fuck this up?
Yeah. No, we might fuck this up.
No, well, either way, we did, Shorty. I can't stand them right now. Like, they're feeling themselves right now. It sucks. These guys are absolute fucking cock smokers right now. They're really feeling themselves. I don't want to hear it. Just go. Hurry up.
No, y'all gotta go.
We gotta go.
Yep, go ahead. Hit your bogey shot.
Yeah.
Of course.
Wrong way, Shorty.
Fucking wrong.
Whoa.
Shit.
Hit the fork.
Hey, didn't we tell you to record it sideways?
What? Oh, you idiot.
I like that. But then here comes Shaq with his fucking backspin.
I still gotta make it to...
There it is.
Alright, we get that bogey.
Yes, sir.
It's all right.
Still gotta make that.
No, I just made
it. He made it.
Alright, so it's not impossible to win right now. We're down by 3. These guys just need to completely fuck it up. And it could happen. You can't say that it can't happen, all right? You guys can say all you want. The impossibility rate is a lot lower than you think.
Come on, baby. What you talking about?
We haven't even shot yet, so go fuck yourself. Yep, that's not bad.
Yeah, whatever.
Hey, J.R. Smith over here and fucking LeBron James over there.
You're J.R. Smith, so.
Get away from me.
So, I was gonna go inside the creek.
God damn it. He's going inside the creek.
Are you done?
Yeah.
If he doesn't go inside the creek, he's going He ain't going past the red. Or the red tees.
Bro, that shit did not go past.
Did it go past the red tee?
Farther than the ball.
Yeah. I'm embarrassed. I'm fucking embarrassed. Look at the fucking dirt went farther than my ball. Yep. We gotta use my ball. Ain't that a bitch?
Negative energy, Doc?
He said, he asked me, how's that comeback theory? Well, that's why it's called a theory, Dennis.
Hey, wait. Hey, Al. Karma's a bitch.
I'm embarrassed. I'm embarrassed. I'm ashamed. I feel like samurai status just straight take a sword and shove it in my gut. It's just disgusting. It's the worst choke story I've ever done. Entertainment, though.
Yeah.
Entertainment.
He's got no
balls
left.
Hey,
turn it to the side.
I got a couple of like that too. Yeah.
Oh. Less power. Less power.
It's
like it's gonna do anything. I like it.
Look at that, we get to use Shorty's ball. We got some life, even though we got no life.
I gotta tell you, man, that's one hell of a way to end a fucking hole right there.
Right on the green? Yeah. I'll give you that one. You can go fuck yourself, but you got that one.
This literally means nothing, but we're gonna do it anyway.
I'm gonna make it.
That looks good.
That looks good.
Not even close. That's a no-looker. That's a no-looker, bro.
Hey, he really just ended it with a no-looker, though. He really just Shooter McGavin'd the fucking shot. No power.
It didn't even hit. Hey, it didn't even hit. It stopped before my steps. Look.
Okay, right in between.
No.
Right
You're
in between.
All right there.
Right in between.
You're all right there.
There's a step.
There's steps.
And there's
step.
A step. Where's the ball?
Steps.
Where's the ball?
Look, steps. They rolled over this.
Absolute dreadful game. We had it. We had a shot, and I fucked it up. I fucked it up. All right. Yes, it was. When we were down by two, all we had to do was just make two, and we would at least tie.
If I tell you this, right?
Been down two since two.
Since two.
Yeah, that tells you something. We're getting better.
No, y'all never put no pressure on.
Hey, next time.
Look at episode 6 of The Poor Golfers coming real soon. You sons of bitches, you guys got lucky. Hey, I cannot fuck with these niggas though. No, really though. Intentional, depending on the bitch nigga on my sister. Break a penny though. You feel me though? A Fonte in this bitch yelling Mutigalo.